reasons and why. Number one, an employee in a TV network company. Number two, a staff or technical assistant to a senator. Number three, an employee in a manufacturing company like San Miguel.
Oy.
Number four, a call center, BPO technical agent in a help desk of a large multinational company. And number five, an engineer in a small cable startup company. Which one did you choose and why?
First of all, I want to greet all the engineers and students here, and especially to the judges. For me, I will choose the number five. Because as a student of electronics and communication engineer, I want to apply at a job in a small company because I want to make my own way to have a progress in a small company, and I will put in my hand to make this. That's all I need.
Thank you.